journey would take us, would we still make the same decisions? Or would we choose a different path? Could we even escape our fate? Or would something deep within us lead us to the same end, like an invisible hand? Does it matter which path we choose when we end up standing before ourselves?
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
search of the unknown. From above, the universe is full of invisible waves. You can be seen with eyes. Together to feel the energy of these waves.
We'll be right back. lies, plants, hallucinogens, an integral part of their healing practices, give them access to the mind.